Hundreds of people have been evacuated from their homes in northern England after 2 days of torrential rain. Major roads and the main train line to London have been closed. Many drivers were trapped in their vehicles due to the rain, which is set to worsen today.